Hello again, everybody. It is time to rate that rack. So you think you can score a deer by just looking at it? Let's see just how good you are. I can tell you, if I hunt anything, it's going to be deer. But I just basically look at the size of the thing and check out the rack. And if it looks like it's going to be good to put in my freezer, I'm going to go ahead and do that. But a lot of folks are really into it. Now, you know, let's say you're spending a lot of money on a hunt at a trophy ranch and you shoot a deer under 180. You could find a lot of money. So here's a scenario that will help you practice, or an app that will give you scenarios to help you practice. Gives you 10 rounds. You can see 1 through 10 up there. And so let's say we're going to go ahead and try to rate this guy here using our wheel here. And I'm just randomly throwing out things. We're going to submit that. And it's going to tell us our actual. It's calculating. All right. And tells me how much we missed it by. Of course, my guess was way out of line, but we knew that was going to be. We're going to go ahead and go back. And it starts all over to the next round. Let's go ahead and just submit that guy. Of course, it gives you our correct, what our guess was, what our running total is. It also shows down there who this is from, who actually uploaded this particular buck. I've gotten a high score. Wow. Okay. All right, then. Well, good for me. Let's go ahead and put apps for outdoors there. And go on the record that I've gotten a high score. And that wasn't even trying. How about that? All right, there we go. Oh, and there's some other folks there that I share high scores with. Yeah, we can go ahead and do a new round. And so you kind of get the idea there. It's more of a practice thing to help you make sure that... And you could see a list of high scores of folks that are also playing the game currently. But it kind of gives you an idea to practice a little bit on rating that rack, if you will, so you can avoid getting fines. And it's a little bit of fun, too. Now, the scores are not exactly 100% accurate. They can only assume the scores are accurate by those who actually submitted them. Because I, as a hunter, or could actually submit a particular rack to be rated. And so you get the idea. Rate that rack. It's a 99-cent app right now at the App Store for you deer hunters. You will definitely love to give this a shot so you could practice rating that real rack next time you're out there hunting. And I am Brian Landrum with Apps for Outdoors. Thanks for watching.